Welcome, everybody. We're so excited to have you all here on this beautiful fall day. My name is Diane Novacek, and I'm the campus director for Rasmussen College here. And we are excited to be celebrating our 10-year anniversary. I know, it's hard to believe that we've been here for 10 years already. We're also doing a little bit of, as Mayor Noakes said, ribbon cutting for almost $250,000 worth of renovation that we've done to our campus, all during a two-week break period. I just want to thank my staff for putting up with all of that. But it was a really big expansion. We had expanded our nursing simulation lab and doubled the size of our surge tech lab, which we were just all here a few years ago to have a welcome grand opening for that as well. So we're super excited, and I'm hoping everybody will have an opportunity to come inside and take a look. So what I wanted to do was just welcome a few folks that are here today. Well, we got more than a few folks. I'm so excited about everybody that's here, so thank you. I'd like to introduce, if they'd come up as well, my campus leadership team. I'd like to introduce my academic deans, Andy Benatti. And our nursing dean, Sandy Kaufman. And my director of admissions, Brian Balick. We have some honored guests that are out here today that I'd also like to acknowledge. We have Dan Husbeck from Representative Natalie Manley's office. Dan, chief of staff, where are you? There you are. We also have Samantha Markham, the district director from Senator Jennifer Bertino's office. I'd like to also introduce our Romeoville Chamber staff, executive director Lenny Criddle. Bolingbrook Chamber executive director Kevin O'Keefe. And Plainfield Chamber Director, Tasha, new last name, Marcelio, thank you. For those of you that don't know this, Tasha was actually here 10 years ago working for Rasmussen College at this campus when we opened, so glad to have her still here in the community. We also have with us our wonderful mayor, Mayor Noak. And lastly, I think I saw a really good friend of Rasmussen College, Dr. Judy Mitchell from Joliet Junior College is here. Thank you for coming. And did I miss anybody? No? Okay. Fantastic. Well, Mayor Noak, I'm going to turn the microphone over to you.
Thank you. And congratulations. Thank you very much. You know, 10 years. I just can't even believe it's been 10 years. How quickly that's gone by. I remember actually when we were reviewing the plans for this building, even going back even farther than that. And I'm proud that I've been to be a part of this entire process from the very beginning, and you know, seeing it through as it started to go through plan commission, till it was constructed, all the way to here today. You know what I really am so wonderful to report, and what's been such a great part of this last 10 years is how much this institution has become a part of the community, not only in the educational side, but you know, the programs that you offer here. You know, we talk about the open houses and the expansion, the reinvestment, the employing people, giving people new opportunities. You've just become such a part of our community in the greater area that it has just been a fantastic 10 years, and I can't imagine how wonderful the next 10 are, but I'm looking forward to it. And hopefully we'll all be here and celebrating another 10 and call it 20 down the line. But I just want, on behalf of the entire community, thank this institution for being a part of the last 10 years of success, and really just you've done an outstanding job. So to commemorate that, we have a plaque recognizing your 10-year anniversary, and we have with us today several of our staff members. They can all raise their hands as well. And on behalf of our staff, our village board, our clerk, myself, and a very grateful community, we want to present this to you.
Thank you so much.
And now let me introduce Samantha Markham, the district director from Senator Jennifer Bertino's office.
Thank you for having me today. The senator unfortunately had other commitment and she could not attend. She did ask me to present this Senate recognition on her behalf. She asks for these recognitions to be prepared when there's a momentous occasion. A 10th anniversary absolutely meets that request. So I'm just going to read it here. The Illinois State Senate Certificate of Recognition, the Illinois Senate of the 101st General Assembly of the State of Illinois acknowledges Rasmussen College, the Romeoville campus, in recognition of its 10th anniversary, celebrating a decade of quality education at an affordable cost, 2009 to 2019, and extends its congratulations and best wishes to the entire Romeoville community on this occasion, offered on behalf of Senator Jennifer Bertino and Senate President John Cullerton.
Thank you so much. I believe we have some helpers, some staff here that are going to come up and help us with the ribbon cutting.
And then will the Rasmussen staff come up as well?
We got this.
Is that the end of it?
Yep. Okay. Oh gosh, what do we do? This is really heavy.
They are. And they're very sharp.
Okay. Very sharp.
Okay.
Who am I mad at?
We're
going to do this together, right?
All right. We're going to do this on the count of three. All right. Everybody ready? You going to help me on the count of three? All right. One. No, you can do it. Go ahead. Two.
Do it?
Three. Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'm going to point these down.
Once again, on behalf of the entire village of Romeoville and many of our neighbors, as you've indicated, are here with us today because this really is a regional institution. We just want to again reiterate how grateful we are to have you in our community and to not only be educating but to be a part of the overall community and giving back to it in many different ways. So thank you and congratulations on this milestone.
Appreciate it.
Thank you again, everybody. I appreciate all the support here, especially the community support. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for our community and our students. So thank you for our wonderful nursing students that are here. And I'd like to invite everybody to please step inside and take a look at the nursing simulation lab as well as our surge tech lab and get to mingle with some of our students that are here on campus as well. So thank you, everybody. Enjoy the rest of this beautiful day.